You know.
Hey everyone, it's day 18 of Marian Smith's 31-day challenge. I was trying to find just like a quick little thing to make just for the heck of it, you know? I was looking through an old magazine and I found these, which are so me because this is my stress relief for sure. Arts and crafts keep you sane. And this said, you can't craft and stress at the same time. And I love it. I'm going to cut these out and probably Mod Podge them onto something. I haven't really decided. And then I found this. Let's see if I can zoom in. It was just an idea of a little thing that they did with the fortunes from Fortune Cookies. And on our refrigerator, we have a few that were just some fun ones after takeout, you know, that stood out to us. And so I pulled those off and I thought, you know, I haven't really done the accordion album before. I thought, why don't I do like a little mini accordion album and just, you know, decoratively put my little fortune cookies on there. So what I'm gonna do is, this is 12 by 12 paper. This strip here is let me scoot this back a little. This strip here is from, it's the long strip, 2 inches tall, and I'm going to cut it in half and then score and score here. And I'm going to do accordion style, a little mini, little handheld mini album, and put my, I might sew them on to the paper or something. But I've got some really fun fortunes that I'll show you. So let's get started here.
Shalom. Let me be patient, let me be kind, make me unselfish without being blind. Though I may suffer, I'll envy it not and endure what comes, 'cause he's all that I got. And tell him, tell him I need.
Be alright.
though I may suffer.